Forgotten password. First you go to button sign in. The icon is in the upper right corner. Click on it. Go down to the forgotten password button. Click on forgotten password. Now you write your email here. Click continue. Now you will receive a reset password link to your email. Go to your email and click on the link. You will be redirected to the website back. Now here you write your wanted password twice in a row and left click continue. You have a new password which you can use to log in with your email.